Everybody, it's Trevor, and it is January 5th, 2018. And with me right now, I have the Fallout Loot Crate for December 2017. They had a little problem with the delivery, so it came here a couple days late. Okay, so we have this. It has the Vault Boy going good. So we're gonna open it and see what we got. Okay. So we got a ton of snakes. Jacket. Hoodie, that's cool. That's like awesome. Okay, I'm gonna put that right there. What do we got right here? We got a power armor build-a-figure. So this is a 1 through 6 crate. You gotta get them all to build the whole thing. So, yeah. We basically gotta get all 6 to complete the whole figure. What else we have is Fox, the Superman companion from Fallout. It is huge. That is cool. Really cool, actually. That's nice. So what do we got right here? We have a Fallout coffee mug. Let's see what it looks like. This is actually really exciting. It has the Fallout Vault-Tec Workshop logo on it. That's pretty cool. Let's move that aside. So that's the wrapping that was on it. What do we got right here? We got a Fallout Shelter mouse pad. That is cool. I like that. Okay, next thing, we have the Fallout pin that came with it. It is the Lone Wanderer perk. Pretty good detail in it. What do we got right here? And this says what came with everything. So we got a Tunnel Snakes hoodie, a Fallout 3 Fox figurine, a Power Armor Build-A-Figure, a Vault-Tec schematic mug, a Fallout Vault-Tec mouse pad, and a Lone Wanderer perk pin. Okay, so we got a pretty good haul. This is really exciting, and we will be having another one of these in February, and we will be also having a Harry Potter one later this month. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it's pretty quick, and bye. See you next time.